You know, another young 20-year-old, 24-year-old, I believe, same age as Julia, is Dreezy.
A little different.
She dropped her album Big Drees. Is this her album, her official like album debut?
No, it's her second album, yeah. First one came out in summer 2016.
Right. No hard feelings.
Right. And I like some cuts off that. Nothing really was too big of a hit. I guess the song with Jeremiah, Body, was the biggest, got the most YouTube plays anyway. But yeah, she has not made like a huge chart impression. She's certainly not all over mainstream hip hop the way Julia Michaels is all over mainstream pop, that's for sure. Was this your first experience listening to her?
Yeah, I think I had heard Bodies before, but in passing, not a song I really identified more than just sounds familiar. I was pretty impressed with her. My overall impression is she can spit. Like, she's able to switch up flow. She's able to drop very intricate rhyme schemes and lyrics, but she tries to move back into this R&B type song every once in a while, and that's when the album I felt like really hit its low points. Not that she's not good at it, but just there's so many people in this sphere that do it so much better than she does, that it just feels like if you're really good at this one thing, not that you shouldn't try to branch out as an artist, but maybe just start incorporating it into songs rather than building songs around that. I guess when your biggest success of a song is with Jeremiah, maybe that's going to influence you to move more in that sphere. But the songs that stood out to me were when she was just spitting. What about you? What'd you think?
Yeah, I agree with that. I think this album, I feel like some of the hooks are pretty weak, especially when they're sung hooks. And just guessing, but I think the reason she did that on this album is because 2 years ago, none of the rappity rap songs really popped that much for it. Like, We Gon' Ride was really good. Spaz was really good. Those songs didn't really move, though. Meanwhile, a lot of other ladies in her lane have popped up in less time and already gotten bigger than her, like Saweetie and City Girls and like Cash Doll and all the other doll rappers that Cash Doll's featured on this. Like, they've all come up and basically done a lot of the same stuff Dreezy's been doing for longer, but they've had hits since, you know, and thus gotten bigger and more attention, more clout, all that. So I think Dreezy probably sees or saw that maybe she needs to change up who she is to try and get a hit. It feels like she's fishing. And I would prefer that, like you said, just stick to her strengths, or at least focus on the strengths rather than just throwing them away. Pure R&B, pure crossover joints, I don't think are smart really for most people to do when that's not what your main focus is. But yeah, you can switch it up a little bit, sure. But, you know, I think my favorite songs in this chart at the beginning, like Chicken Noodle Soup and Play With You, like those are those are fucking bangers. Like, she's got bars. I mean, we've known she's got bars for like 5 years because she first popped up with the Chirac freestyle, the Nicki Minaj single, and she fucking kills that song. She has great raps. I just would love to see her have a song pop off and get a hit so that she can move on from there. It just feels like she's still kind of fishing, just trying to get some traction with this album, which is a little disappointing.
Chanel Slides is a song that I ride for. Like, that song, the way that the bells are so, like, I don't know, like, chilled into it, it makes it such a fucking awesome song. And I feel like they both spit really well on it. I also really liked Where Them Dollars At.
Yeah, that was a final single.
That song really jumped out to me. You mentioned a couple in the beginning, Chicken Noodle Soup and Play With Ya.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll have to talk off air about which ones we want to add to the playlist, because I think there's a couple
options for sure.
Yeah, so a couple strong ones. Yeah, Big Drees as an album, okay. Dreezy as an artist, intriguing. I'd like to see her maybe get a couple more strong features in before the next one and see if she can start really finding where her groove is at.